That puck stopped by Gunther. He comes back in. 3-on-2 down low. Keller sets a point. Save made. Kostucki got a piece of that.
Fabulous save.
Rangers clear it out. Capocacco moves in with it. Tries to cut inside. Stetcher made a good play on him. Nemeth takes a hit. Rangers have been credited with close to 30 hits in the game. That puck
looked like
Lindgren.
It came up high.
Oh, boy. Well, this has happened before to Ryan Lindgren. Oh, man. Just hate to see this. And the Eds right for the locker room. Medical trainer Jim Ramsey with him. And certainly hope he'll be okay.
Yeah, Gunther, I think, ends up with it. There's a turnover here by Miller. And then that led to this save. Excellent save. And then Lindgren later on, and that's Gunther. It looked like it went right up the shaft of his stick. I thought Gunther maybe put it straight up into his face, but it looked like it hit the shaft of his stick and right up in the mouth.